So on the menu at Mojo, we've got a drink called the Mojo Rising, which combines vodka with the elderflower, passion fruit, splash of bitters, and egg white. It's quite a popular drink, aimed obviously towards the female sort of gender. So basically we've got 40 mils of the good old chicken stick vodka. 20 mils of Saint Germain elderflower. We've got Boron Passion Fruit Puree, which we add 30 mils to. From there, we add lemon juice, just 15 mils. 15 mils of sugar, just to balance out the acidity and the. Just a splash of egg white. Then we just need to dry shake first and emulsify the egg white with the other ingredients. So we should then add ice. Then shake again hard. So then we just double straight into a chilled coupon. Let's go.